Who on the face?
Remain in an attitude of faith. And your kids will not bypass.
Les chaînes tombent, libérées. Les captifs sont délivrés.
We are still at the prayer line section at the Ark of God's Covenant Ministry, where God is using the faculties of his anointed servant, Apostle John Chi, to bring deliverance to the people.
Thank you, Jesus. We are free. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm free.
Citizen of heaven. My names are Lobe Bismarck Etule. I'm working at Public Security Tico. This one is my wife. These are my children. This is my brother. That is my father there. The problem that brought me to Akon Church is because of the spirit of drunkenness. Anytime I'm having money, I go to the bar, begin to drink, call people, spend the money, go to the house, beat my wife, take money from my wife. My wife don't want to give me. I beat my wife. I say, you must give me the money. Took the money, I go to the bar, begin to drink. And then they was calling me, my nickname was John Man. When they see me, I'm coming, they say, John Man, so I'm happy. I just spend the money, begin to buy drinks for them. I give them.
Notre frère témoigne pour la gloire de Dieu. Il nous dit qu'il travaille dans les forces de sécurité à Tico. Il dit au préalable que le problème qu'il amène ici au ministère de l'âge et l'alliance de Dieu, ce problème d'esprit d'ivrognerie, il dit que ceci a tellement affecté sa vie parce que chaque fois qu'il avait un peu d'argent, il devait aller dans les bars, consommer dans l'alcool. Et même lorsqu'il n'avait pas de l'argent, il devait rencontrer sa femme à la maison, lui demander de l'argent avec force et prendre cet argent pour aller également dans les bars consommer chaque fois qu'on lui voyait. On l'attribue le nom d'un homme ivre.
Before now, many don't see drunkenness as a spirit.
Beaucoup ne voyaient pas l'ivrognerie comme un esprit.
And that is why they can never make a difference in their world.
C'est pourquoi ils ne peuvent pas faire une différence dans le monde.
The cycle of life continues to go on and there's no change.
Le cycle de vie continue à tourner, il n'y a pas de changement.
You were created to make a difference in your world.
Vous êtes créé pour faire une différence dans votre monde.
Drunk man is mean drunk a man. Somebody who like to drink much. So sometime I took the gun, I surrendered my wife. I said, give me money, let me go and drink. If you drink, you will die. If you don't drink, you will not die. You will die also.
Puisqu'il travaille dans les forces de sécurité, chaque fois qu'il a besoin de l'argent, il va aller vers son épouse, lui, il va la menacer avec son fusil de travail pour que sa femme lui donne de l'argent pour qu'elle aille consommer l'alcool.
Peda, I can drink about 8 bottles of beer. 8 bottles. They are shared to everybody who is around me. Yes. Sometimes I go there to their house. When I ask my wife not give me the money. I surrender her with my gun. I say, you must give me that money. Give me that money. Yeah, let me go and drink. I'm thirsty. So she said, no, there's no problem. She was shaking like this. Just remove it and give me. I go and drink. Then after the wedding, I come to the next day, I was regretting and be crying. I'm spending my money. Sometimes this man, this my younger man, who is helping me, always removing money from my pocket when I'm drinking the bar. The next day, come and show me. Hey, this is your money. I was very happy.
Quand il a l'argent, il va aller dans les bars, il va consommer à peine 8 bouteilles de cigarettes, il va partager aussi à ses collègues qui consomment l'alcool comme lui. Quand il n'a pas l'argent, il va venir menacer sa femme avec son fusil de travail, elle va donner l'argent contre son gré et il va prendre cela, il va aller dans les bars consommer l'alcool. Il va venir même voir son frère cadet. Lorsqu'il consomme avec son frère cadet va soutirer l'argent qui est dans sa poche et le lendemain, son frère cadet va lui dire, voici l'argent qui était dans ta poche, je te remets ton argent.
Sometimes I even wanted to fight my father because of drunkenness. Abusing my children, beat my children every day in the house, just be beating them. But not the way, I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah, I don't know. Just be beating them after the next day. They said I beat my children. I said, I don't know why I'm beating them.
Can you see what is happening?
Vous pouvez voir ce qui se passe.
Demons are behind the godless activities and destructive elements you see around the world.
Le démon est derrière les activités impies, démoniaques que nous rencontrons aujourd'hui dehors.
They fire man's brain. With drunkenness.
Ils occupent la pensée humaine avec l'ivrognerie.
Lust for this, lust for that.
La convoitise pour ceci et cela.
They are the cause of drunkenness.
C'est la cause de l'ivrognerie.
Destruction.
La destruction.
Demons are the cause.
Les démons sont la cause.
I can say maybe it can be family somewhere, or I don't know, because sometimes my mother likes to drink also. So I don't know what's the cause of this thing. So just one day I came to my wife was always coming to Apostle John Chi. He said I should go there. I said I cannot go there. I'm going to do what is Apostle John Chi. One day she came here and they called for me over the phone. I was in the office. I just give the commissioner that they have called for me the out of God's confidence. He said, no, you can go. You can go even the next day. Go. So when I came on the 27th of May, the man of God delivered me. That's what. Now I'm just seeing the beer like a bitter leaf in my face. I don't even like to see a bottle of beer.
Il nous dit que chaque fois qu'il consommait l'alcool et qu'il était ivre, il devait rentrer à la maison taper ses enfants parce qu'il était sous l'influence de cet alcool. Et un jour, il a pris la résolution de venir ici. Lorsqu'il est arrivé ici, il a reçu sa délivrance et depuis lors, il voit l'alcool. L'alcool l'irrite.
Did you do anything to stop this drinking? Did you see anything bad in drinking?
No, no.
That is to tell you that there is a spirit behind it.
Je vous dis qu'il y a un esprit derrière tous ces actes.
That is beyond his control.
Et au-delà de son contrôle.
There is not enough mental strength to stop Satan.
Il n'y a pas de force mentale pour empêcher le diable.
There is not enough physical strength to stop Satan.
Encore moins de force physique pour empêcher le diable.
Satan can only be stopped by the strength of Jesus Christ.
Le diable ne peut qu'être empêché par la force de Jésus-Christ.
He is the author of this.
Il est l'auteur
drunkenness, stealing, killing, destruction. Satan is the author of them all.
Le diable est l'auteur de vos tueries et destruction.
So with all this drinking, what have you really achieved?
Nothing. That I'm driving to Billy. I cannot be there because of that type of drunkenness, spending carelessly. So I'm happy that man of God delivered me.
Il ajoute à cela qu'il est content parce que Dieu a utilisé son serviteur Apôtre John Chi pour le délivrer et il retourne dans la gloire entière à Dieu.
When you get drunk, you cannot reason well.
Parce que vous êtes ivre,
you cannot plan well. You cannot think well.
Parce que vous êtes ivre, vous ne pouvez pas bien réfléchir ou bien planifier les choses.
Where are we going?
Où est-ce que nous allons?
In the mind of God, you were created a successful person.
Dans la pensée de Dieu, vous avez créé une personne de réussite.
Not an embodiment of failure.
Pas une personne d'échec.
So in the prayer line, when the man of God was coming towards me, my hand was shaking like this. After he delivered me, I was surprised something just came out from my body. Wow! Oh, that's what happened.
Et il continue en nous disant que sur la ligne de prière, ses mains paniquaient, ça tremblait, il est tombé sous l'influence du Saint-Esprit, il a reçu sa délivrance et c'est comme si quelque chose de très lourd est sorti de son corps.
You listen to that? He said something came out of his body. That is the spirit that Jesus Christ is after.
Ce qui est sorti de ce corps, c'est ce que Jésus-Christ a chassé.
Jesus Christ is not concerned about the problem itself, but the roots of the problem.
Jésus-Christ n'est pas intéressé à la...
When the root of the problem is removed, you are free.
Lorsque la racine du problème est ôtée, vous êtes libre.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus knows that if you cut branches of a tree, you have not killed the tree yet.
Jusque ce que si vous coupez les branches d'un arbre, vous n'avez pas tué
l'arbre. But give him more room for the tree to expand.
Vous donnez plus d'espace pour qu'il puisse s'émanciper.
That is why he chose to deal with the roots.
The
cause of the problem.
Il choisit à gérer avec la racine, la cause du problème.
When the root is removed,
lorsque les racines sont ôtées,
your problem is solved.
Votre problème est résolu.
I know there are many here.
Je sais qu'il y a beaucoup ici.
Some have headache. Some have stomach pain. Some have poverty.
Dans la pauvreté, les maux de tête, les maux d'estomac.
I'm not concerned about your headaches.
Vos maux de tête ne m'intéressent pas.
Your stomach pain, your poverty,
vos pauvretés,
I'm concerned about the root of that problem.
Mais ce qui m'intéresse, c'est la racine de ce problème.
What he was suffering from,
ce qu'il souffrait,
had roots.
Avait les racines.
So, The roots have been removed. That is why he stands here today to testify. Have you been here before?
No.
So that was your first time of coming here?
Yes, man of God.
So tell us, how did this problem affect you?
The problem affect my family, all my family. They were just looking like for me like a, not a policeman, just be looking at me like that. I was not even feeling free in the house. Sometimes when I talk to my father, just looking at me like that. Even I'm speaking the truth, you cannot even believe that, because you know that it's John Kama who is talking. So you don't believe John Kama. Even I'm speaking the truth. That is the problem.
What about your wife at home?
No, she's the same thing. She just looked at me like that. She's only praying, said, no, God will help. I said, who's that thing? I said, who's God? I will not go to no joint. She was forcing me. I said, I will not go. They are forcing me for what? One day, that time, they called for me. There, something came from my mind. I just came here. I was surprised then. I was here, delivered.
So you were surprised to find yourself here?
Yes.
Let someone say, God's time is the best.
Que quelqu'un dise que le temps de Dieu
est meilleur. When it is God's time,
lorsque c'est le temps de Dieu,
for His purpose to be made manifest in your life,
que son but soit manifesté dans votre vie,
there will be a kind of driving force,
il y aura une force motrice,
that you cannot resist,
que vous ne pouvez pas résister. Notre frère nous dit que si ce problème a tellement affecté son foyer, sa femme aussi, ses enfants ne pouvaient pas dialoguer avec ses membres de la famille, et il dit que c'était une situation tellement épouvante pour sa famille.
So, tell us, how can you compare the two? The life before and the life now?
Now it's 100%, the life before is 0%.
Praise Master Jesus! My name is Hannah Etulelobe. I come from Hovia. This is my lovely husband. Very lovely. These are my children. That's my brother-in-law and my father-in-law. The problem that brought me to Ark of God Covenant Mercy was drunkenness of my husband. This problem started and long. I've been praying for this day. When I want to talk to him, he will bully at me. Bully every the children. Nobody in the house, you don't want to hear nothing from them. So one day, I came here on Thursday.
Notre maman, Madame Anne, elle réitère tout ce que son époux a dit précédemment. Et elle dit qu'à côté d'elle, ce sont ses charmants enfants, son beau-père et son beau-frère. Et elle dit que c'était une situation agonisante à la maison parce que chaque fois qu'elle voulait essayer de conseiller son mari devait s'enflammer et gronder avec une voix tellement sévère. Et elle dit qu'elle avait l'habitude d'intercéder en faveur de son mari.
Before I came here, I was begging this man that this your drunkenness, I'm not understanding, no. Even your father is talking, your sister is talking, everybody, even the cousin that are talking to him, you are not hearing. Even me too, the wife, you know he listening to me. He will push me out. When he has money like that, I'm the one keeping the bank card. When you would drink like that, he will just come to me, Hannah, give me that card. I said, I will not give. Give me that card, I will not give. He will move gone. He said, if you not give me, I will kill you. I said, give me now, I will not give. This is my son, the second one. He's the one that I give the card to keep. He will go to him, that give me that card. He said, I will not give. You only want to take the card to go and gym him, and we are going to school. You want to go and gym you want to go and take money to go and gym him for what? You don't want us to go to school. I will talk to him that you are hearing what your child is saying. You don't want them to go to school. You just want to take the money and be drinking. So you love drinking than these children to go to school. You say that yes.
Elle ajoute à cela que en dépit des conseils des membres de sa famille et de son propre conseil, son mari ne voulait rien entendre. Chaque fois qu'il avait besoin de l'argent pour aller consommer l'alcool, il devait venir avec sa femme gronder en un ton tellement sévère pour que sa femme lui donne de l'argent pour qu'il aille consommer l'alcool. Il ne pouvait pas payer même la pension des enfants à la maison parce que tout son désir, c'était de consommer uniquement l'alcool.
When demons fire your brain,
lorsque les démons occupent votre pensée
with drunkenness,
avec l'ivrognerie,
you can never reason well.
Vous ne pouvez pas bien réfléchir.
You cannot think right.
Vous ne pouvez pas bien penser.
You cannot talk right.
Vous ne pouvez pas parler de façon
you
juste.
Cannot act right.
Encore moins agir de façon juste.
Demons are the cause.
Les démons sont la cause.
So when he's doing all these things, I will take the report to my mother. You are seeing what Lobe is doing. He has given me his card to hold. Then now he's coming down to take money to go and gym. My mother said that, you know, the other day he punched you with a gun. If you love your life, give him the card. There is the children that will suffer. I said, me too, I will suffer, mama. He said that, okay, give the card. I will go and give the card. You will go. You will go and take money. That, my brother-in-law, is the one that I'm giving report every day. Every day, I say, look what Lobe is doing. He said, Ale, he will talk to Lobe. He will talk to Lobe. He is talking to Lobe. Lobe is not changing. At times, he used to want to fight him. All of this drunkenness.
À cause de cet esprit d'ivrognerie, elle continue en nous disant que elle devait constamment aller consulter sa maman pour les conseils, mais son mari ne voulait pas succomber à tout ce qu'elle disait parce que chaque fois qu'il avait le désir pour consommer l'alcool, il devait courir avec sa femme, menacer sa femme avec le fusil parce que c'est sa femme qui garde son chéquier. Il va prendre ce chéquier, aller en banque, retirer l'argent pour consommer uniquement l'alcool, autant pour moi.
So one day he was in the bar drinking. He has drank until he cannot even get up. One of my friends come and call for me that, Hannah, Lobe is in the bar. He has drank until he cannot even get up. He's sleeping there until he's snoring. I say, oh, Papa God, I will go. I will look at him. I say, Lobe, let's go. He will bully at me. He say, leave me here. Leave me here. Pass and go. What sin?
Elle nous dit qu'il y avait une situation tellement désagréable. Il avait consommé l'alcool, il était ivre. Il est resté dans un bar jusqu'à ce qu'on appelle sa femme. Lorsque sa femme est venue, il s'est mis uniquement à abuser, à insulter sa femme.
So when I came here in that counseling class, they attend to me. They asked me, I say it. They said, where is your husband working? I say, he's working at Tico. They can call him. I say yes. By then, even though I was saying yes, I was afraid. Because when I said that we should come here, he only wants to beat me. I said that I call him.
Elle nous dit que quelques temps après, elle est venue ici au ministère de l'Arche, l'Alliance de Dieu, pour les cours de conseil. Et c'est comme cela qu'elle a trouvé une solution par rapport à son problème.
So after they call him, he told me that if he knows that I was here that Thursday. So he said that when I finish, I should come to his job site in Tico then. So I finished, I went there. I was even going there, I looked at him, I was even afraid. I said that this man will just kill me here. Thank God that commissioner too was there. He just said, Hannah, you don't go report me for that people there, man. May they call me. I said, ah, I don't report me, oh. Now man of God, now prayer. So as they call him, he was that very day, he just wondered we should just come to church. That's how he was just happy. That day, I said, leave it, we'll go on Saturday. He just said, we'll not go on Friday. I said, no, we'll go on Saturday. That's how he was happy.
Elle nous dit que quelques temps après, lorsqu'elle est arrivée ici pour les cours de conseil, on lui a demandé d'appeler son mari. Elle a appelé son mari parce que son mari travaille à Tico. Son mari lui a demandé de venir. Son mari était en compagnie du commissaire. Elle avait tellement peur parce qu'elle se disait que son mari devait tellement la gronder parce qu'elle a laissé prendre le commissaire. Et son mari a succombé à tout ce que sa femme a dit en venant ici.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Because of cases like this, the Lord said we should have a counseling class.
À cause des cas comme ceci, le Seigneur nous a demandé d'avoir les cours de conseil.
To look into cases like this.
Pour voir les cas comme ceci.
So that was how she came to the class.
Comme cela qu'elle est venue pour les cours de conseil.
And after the counseling,
après les conseils,
she explained herself.
Elle s'est expliquée.
And they immediately called the husband.
On lui a demandé d'appeler son mari.
And the spirit of God immediately arrested him.
Et l'esprit de Dieu a saisi son mari.
There's nobody God cannot change.
Il n'y a personne que Dieu ne puisse point changer.
So after that call, he was very happy to come. So on that Saturday, that fateful day, man of God delivered my husband. After delivering him, we stood at the corner. I said, my man, how are you feeling? He said that, dear, something left my body. I was light.
Elle ajoute à cela que c'est ainsi que son mari a pris la résolution de venir ici. Lorsqu'il est arrivé ici, elle a reçu sa délivrance de la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Après la délivrance de son mari, lorsqu'ils sont allés dans un pot pour prendre quelque chose, elle a demandé à son mari, comment tu te sens? Elle s'est dit, chérie, je me sens très brun. C'est comme si quelque chose est sorti de mon corps.
until he's saying that this really strong man of God. Until he arrests me, I said, thank you, Jesus. That's how I was just happy. I was just happy. I came to the house. I told my in-laws. I said that that's, this is what happened. No, they saw him on the screen. That's how the mother was dancing. Everybody was dancing. The children too was dancing.
Elle nous dit que son mari aussi a dit que le serviteur de Dieu, Apo John Chi, est un vrai homme de Dieu. Et les membres de sa famille ont aussi confirmé et ils ont témoigné la délivrance de son mari.
And now, my first son, he's having a club that he's playing. He come and told me that, Mama, I want to go and train to be a footballer. I say, ha. Because they are afraid to talk to their father. It's only me. When they are hungry, they come to me. I say, I don't have money. I don't have nothing to do. I don't have money. They are coming to me. Go to your daddy to give him money. They say that they are afraid. Everything is only me. Only me. So he came and told me that day that they are going to practice. I said, I go and tell your daddy. After the deliverance, he said that he's still afraid. I said, no, your daddy has been delivered. You did not see him there. He said, okay. He went. He began to scratch the head like that. Make it like that. I said, talk to your daddy. He's not delivered. He will not shout at you. He said, Dali, I'm going to training. He said, that where? He said, that in Gemefi. The father just said, go. That's how he was happy and be going.
Elle nous dit que à cause du comportement antérieur de son mari qui était tellement désagréable parce qu'il ne dialoguait pas avec ses enfants, et elle nous dit que son premier fils, il est dans un centre de formation parce qu'il veut jouer au football. Après la délivrance de son mari, son fils voulait aller rencontrer son papa pour lui demander la permission de sortir. Il avait peur, mais parce que Dieu avait tellement saisi son mari, il allait rencontrer son papa et son papa lui a demandé la permission qu'il aille là où il voulait partir.
But before, they cannot stand near the father. They will stand a distance before they talk to their father. Even their report card, they cannot show their father. It's only me. Then when I will take it now, I will give the father. The father is saying that it's only you. It's only those children that are giving things. They are not giving me like the father. I say, you are the one that making them to run away from you. So now they are talking with their father freely. They are happy. So I thank Jesus. I thank you.
Merci le Seigneur parce qu'après la délivrance de son mari, il peut maintenant dialoguer avec ses enfants en harmonie à la maison.
What about the drinking?
For the drinking, I say, Mama, you know what? Tell one beer. He say, Anna, you want me to kick you?
You ask him to take one. What did he say?
No, that before I want to say, go and let me give you. You're not going to take one. It's that my first son. Say, Mom, try that he die, whether you will drink again. I just go.
Elle nous dit que même lorsqu'elle veut essayer de voir si son mari a encore le désir pour consommer l'alcool, elle va essayer de provoquer son mari en lui promettant l'alcool, il va refuser.
The children they know, until they are afraid of him. We are happily, we talk together now, we plan our life now very well. We talk, everybody understand.
Elle nous dit que maintenant la vie est tellement merveilleuse, le foyer va bien, il y a l'harmonie et l'amour dans le foyer. Son mari ne consomme plus l'alcool, il est une personne intérieure, il est une nouvelle créature en Christ.
You listen to that, now they can plan.
Et ils peuvent planifier.
Satan is a liar.
Le diable est un menteur.
He is a defeated foe.
C'est une personne essentielle qui est vaincue.
My name is Prosper Otani Lobe Etule. That's my mother, my father, my sister, my brother, my uncle and my grandfather. So I want to thank the man of God what he has done for us.
Thank God.
At first, since this drunkenness started, first time my father used to go and remain in the bar and stay till 11 o'clock night. When he used to come, he used to disturb me to hit everywhere. Doom, 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 doom.
Notre frère nous dit que lorsque son papa allait consommer l'alcool et qu'il était ivre, il devait rentrer aux environs de 23h, faire du bruit partout, cogner la maison partout.
And when he entered the house, my mother used to say, I was going to tell him that he's going to sleep. I used to go and tell him, he said, if I slap you, you don't come out from here.
Lorsqu'il rentrait à la maison et qu'il était ivre, il devait être tellement colérique. Il devait menacer les enfants qui devaient les taper.
You should come back in the night when everybody is sleeping. We are sleeping well. He's just coming to hit the place. I open the door before my mother's house. I was going to open it. That she don't want to hear noise. So, If I don't open it, their heart, if they suddenly explode.
Il dit que lorsque son papa consomme l'alcool et qu'il est ivre, il va rentrer à une heure tardive à 23h, il va faire du bruit partout, il va menacer qu'on lui ouvre la porte.
If he wants money, he can just kill the place. You used to come here when my mother used to give my junior brother the card to keep. We will be going to ask my mother. My mother says she's not holding it, my junior brother. Sometimes my junior brother is running and be leaving the house and be going. Because he don't want to give my father the card.
You listen to that?
Vous l'avez écouté?
That can push the boy out. And Satan is the cause of all this.
Le diable est la cause de tout ceci.
Let's hear from the young man.
Since my father started this, I used to run the house every day because he would ask me the card and I would refuse.
You run away from the house?
Yes, I know.
Why? Why do you refuse to give him the card?
Because he will drink Mimbo every day, he will come back in the night and be eating places.
You listen to that?
My name's Derek Itule. That is my brother's wife. And the man puts on uniform is my brother. I'm the third behind him, niece and nephews. This is my father. This the attitude of drunkenness has brought my brother more disgrace in his uniform. You know, as a policeman, you need to be respectful. You are a public security. You take care of things. But in where we are living, Ovia, we come from a royal family. But just that attitude has made us to be like minimized a bit. At times when he's drinking like that, when I want to pass in a nearby bar, people will start saying, look at the brother of a drunkard. And when he's like, he's there, I'll always go and meet him. When I see him, I'll say, boss, what are you doing here? Mama, if you know comment faire, go broke your head.
Notre frère atteste à son tour que son frère était devenu urusé, un sujet de moquerie dans ton quartier, parce que chaque fois que son petit frère devait passer, on devait dire, regarde, le frère est un ivrogne. Et il nous dit que son frère est un homme en tenue qui devait être une personne respectée dans la société, mais il était tellement devenu une personne qu'on se moquait de lui chaque fois à cause de sa situation, son comportement qui était déshonorant.
And since then, our family, it has been like a problem in our family. Our mother will always sit behind, cry. At times, when she's crying, she will not want us to see. We have one of our sisters, is an elder in the Presbyterian church, the one close behind him. When she comes, when she sees our mother crying, she will tell my mother, mother, don't cry, there's time for everything. When the time comes, you will not realize it. So when we were in our sitting room watching the TV, Act of God TV, as they were showing how the man of God, John Chi, was delivering people.
Il nous dit qu'à cause de la situation déshonorante de son frère aîné, un jour, il regardait la télévision H de Dieu et ils ont vu comme Dieu utilisait son serviteur Apôtre John Chi pour libérer le peuple de Dieu.
So as we were watching, my mother would try, Lobe, you need to go and see this man. He would say, Mom, I don't know about those things. Those people, they are arrangement people. I'm not going there. So at times, when she's drinking like that, when she go and takes the money from the bank, he gave his card to his wife. They will call this man. And now I've started again. I don't want to give my card. I will just move to that bank to change my code. We'll hold that one, the card will not be working again. I'll say, nobody, I will talk to Hannah. Say, he will just make like that. At times, go to this child. We'll tell this child that we want to go and buy the child drinks, this sweet juice. The child will give him the card. We'll just move. And I will be calling me. I'll go and look for him. When I see him, I'll try. I'll just say, my man, give my own drink. We'll remove money, like 10,000 to go and have it. And when he give me the money, I disappeared. So when he comes back, it's a problem. So at times when he's drinking like that, I'll just sneak inside the bar. I place my hand inside his pocket and remove everything that is there. I run away.
Can you see the magnitude? How far the demon has gone to destroy him?
As you have seen him like that, he's a very nice man. He was the bodyguard of the former prime minister. But the drinking attitude, I was even doubting. All of us in the house was doubting. At times when he drinks like that, he even shout at the man. But everywhere the man wants to go, where is Itule Bismarck? Come, let's go. Even the wife, when he's drinking like that, the wife will come and say, please come, let's go to somewhere. Ah, I mean, leave me without nothing. I'm not going to anywhere. But the wife will still take him. So many people are asking, what is this man having? That people are just liking him like that.
The thing is, Satan will never attack a failure.
Le diable ne doit jamais attaquer une personne d'échec.
He will go for those with destiny.
Va toujours attaquer les personnes avec destinée.
But he has lost the battle.
Mais il a perdu la bataille.
At times, even me, he will call me, come and meet me here. When he with his colleagues, when I reach there, he will arrange that the colleague to beat me because I'm disturbing him every time I see him in the bar.
So to beat you?
To beat me.
Et il nous dit que chaque fois qu'il voit son frère aîné dans les bars, il va déranger son frère aîné.
Since then, it was last week that he called. I saw the call. I said, well, this man wants me to go to meet him in the bar again. I will not go. I did not want to pick the call, but I picked the call. When I heard him, it was like, I'm going to somewhere. He said, wait. So I'm going to Apostle John Chi. I said, my man, have you changed your mind? There, he came back. He called for me. He said, my man, right now, that beer issue, man, I better leave now.
Il ajoute que quelques temps après, son frère aîné l'a appelé en lui disant que le serviteur de Japon John Chi m'a appelé. Et son frère lui a demandé que, qu'est-ce qui se passe avec toi. Il a dit qu'il faut que j'aille voir pourquoi l'homme de Japon John Chi m'appelle. Lorsqu'il est arrivé ici, il a reçu sa délivrance dans la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Après, lorsqu'il a appelé son frère cadet, il a dit à son frère cadet que l'alcool que tu vois, c'est comme le légume amer.
And since then, if you look at him, his physical appearance, he has changed a lot. Because at first, he was not like that. Now I can see the goodness of God in him. And I believe he's been covered with the precious blood of Jesus.
Il continue en nous disant que son frère aîné a beaucoup changé, qu'il est une nouvelle créature, il a une nouvelle identité en Christ.
Daddy?
The citizens of heaven. I'm called Prince Loma Etule Wilfred. I'm from Wobia Village. Inside, no need of waiting the time of the church. What my family has said, that's all about it. All what they have said is true. They're not even for me to continue saying what they have said. The only thing that I can say that, on that day he came here and came to the house, my wife and myself were surprised to see him change. So my wife said, is it true that this man will not drink again? I said, let us just wait. Since that day, up to today, he has not taken anything and he's always quiet in the house now.
Notre papa nous dit qu'à côté de lui, ce sont les membres de sa famille. Il dit que tout ce que les membres de sa famille ont dit précédemment est 100% vrai. Mais il ajoute à cela que son fils a beaucoup changé. Il ne consomme plus l'alcool. Il est tellement calme et déterminé maintenant.
I will only give thanks to his commissioner who allowed him to come. And I give thanks to Prophet John Chi, who God has brought him to, in fact, help by my son. It has been a disgrace to our family because as a policeman, cannot be drinking up and down. People laughing and so on. So we are very happy. And that night we said that we are coming to give thanks to the church and the man of God.
Notre papa nous dit qu'il saisit. Et il nous dit qu'il saisit cette opportunité pour remercier premièrement le serviteur de Dieu pour avoir franchi son fils. Et il retourne toute la gloire entière à l'Éternel.
We didn't hear from our little girl. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What do you want to say?
I want to thank God for my father.
Wow.
Notre sœur, à son tour, remercie Dieu pour ce que le Seigneur a fait dans sa famille.
What happened to your father?
He was drinking.
He was drinking.
Yes, man.
And when he drank, what happened?
He came back in the night, going to hit the place.
Elle dit qu'auparavant, son papa devait rentrer à une heure tardive, faire du bruit partout pour qu'on l'ouvre la porte pour qu'il entre à la maison.
Okay, now, are you happy?
Yes, my lord, because they have delivered him.
Elle dit qu'auparavant, vu le comportement de son papa, elle n'était pas contente, mais maintenant elle est tellement contente parce que Dieu a délivré son papa.
Before now, you see what is happening here as stage manager. What can you say now?
Because I used to think that it was not real. Now I'm seeing that this is a real thing.
Il dit qu'auparavant, il ne croyait pas que ceci était tellement réel.
I will advise them that they care for your children and wife. Forget about the drinking. Drinking is not something. It's just to spoil your career.
Ainsi faisant, il conseille ses amis ivrognes d'abandonner l'alcool, de prendre soin de leur famille. Que l'alcool ne peut pas les aider.
And I thank God for my wife, my beautiful wife. I'm happy for her. I can kiss her now.
Et il remercie aussi Dieu pour sa charmante épouse.
If you are jealous, that is your problem.
Si vous êtes jaloux, c'est votre problème.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. So to those who are in the same problem you were before, what message do you want to pass to them?
I say they should stop that behavior. That behavior is not good. They should follow the work of God now.
Oh, they should follow God now.
Yes, man of God.
Wow. Means God is the only solution.
God is the only solution.
Thank you.
Encore, il exhorte le peuple de Dieu d'abandonner l'alcool et d'embrasser Christ, que Jésus-Christ est la solution à tout problème fondamental de la vie.